It's called That's All Right Mama.
Oh, sister to the bed in the kitchen. For a few hours in the hall. Oh, I'm crazy about it. It's hard. She's so fine. I can't seem to get her off my mind. She don't believe that I love her. She don't believe that I do. I tell her I'm crazy about you, baby. What can I do?
Left me a mule to ride. She complicated. Left me a mule to ride. Oh, my baby complicated. Left me a mule to ride. Oh, the train went out. I jumped on behind. Crazy about her. This hard-headed woman, hard-headed woman. Thank you. This one next is called Walk, Don't Run. This one's by the Ventures, surf rock team. This is actually the live in Japan version. If you want to look up an obscure live version of a song, look up the Ventures Walk, Don't Run live in Japan 1964 and get ready to have your panties in a twist because it's a hot one, I'll tell you. Thank you.
All right, thank you, The Ventures.
Okay.
Nice, next one's by Elvis. Just want to say thanks again to everyone coming out. Thank you for coming to Wheels on the Danforth. If you haven't, go check out all the hot rods, pick your winner. And partially the Mitsubishi Lancer. That was my own car. So respect to whoever tuned up that Lancer. Nice. This one's called That's All Right Mama. That's all right with you. That's all right, mama. Oh, any way you do, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, mama. Any way you do. Well, mama, she done told me. Papa done told me too. Son, that girl you're messing with, she ain't no good for you. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right. Right now, mama, any way you do.
That,
you know, well, I'm leaving town tomorrow. Leaving town for sure. Son, that girl you married. Oh, I won't be here no more. But that's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, mama, any way you do.
I'm gonna go.
GS was like my daily driveway. And I was driving it, but this is like the Connecticut or New York. It was almost like going from like here to like Montreal. Yeah, Montreal. Like, yeah, like almost. Yeah, like,
thank you. Good, thank
I'm
you.
Just giving it to you. I'm not selling it to you.
It's okay. I'm good.
You
thank
sure?
You.
I could just give it to you.
Okay.
I can just walk away.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Take care.
Guys, you want some non-alcoholic
you are a little bit of a piece of Supporting local businesses is very important. This whole event is put on by the business community. All of the businesses in this area, from Victoria Park to Warden,
have paid for this event, have put it out, have done all the work to be able to make this happen for you. We're so happy to have you here. We want to make sure that you're enjoying yourself and you're having a great time. But please support the local businesses. If not today, then tomorrow, the day after, come back and see them and support them. A lot of them are out here right now. They've got food out for you. They've got different things going on. Go and support them, say hello to them. I appreciate that. So we got some awesome entertainment coming up this evening still. Don't go away. We're starting off with DJ Play, and then we're ending off with some just incredible stuff all throughout the night, including, I think, a little bit of fire if we can keep the rain away. So yeah, DJ's gonna set up for it. We're gonna set DJ really on fire and see what happens. So. Alright, I'm gonna pass it back over to JP.
Thank you, Joe. All right. So yeah, we're heading to the back end of the roof of the Danforth. We're getting a little more tuner-esque with DJ Clay setting up behind me. He is fantastic. I've been listening to him for years now at this event, and I love having him perform. But after him, we have a couple of tribute bands. We have a tribute Ariana Grande tribute, and then we have Bruno Mars tribute after that. And then to finally end this night here in the bus station, we're going to have a fire act. This is incredible, the night and we've got a fire to be right. And you don't want to be missing that. And the rain will hold off because it wants to see it as well. So I don't, again, don't guarantee it, but we're going to have a fire act tonight. I can't wait for that. Feels a little bit cheaper, up and down the street check right there. We're going to see another stage at the far end playing some of the classic rock. You can check that out. If you're hungry, go back. Head over there right in front of the stage. We've got great food vendors. We have other great vendors there to check out as well. We're watching Kay. DJ Clay is set up. Once he's ready, he's going to start spinning. And Ryan will begin. All right. Thank you everybody for coming out to Wheels on Danforth. And we will be going with DJ Clay when we see you.
Thank you. good. Gosh, don't wait.
Thank you.
It's raining, guys, but we're just getting to the rain today. Let's go.
I'm gonna throw the dogs over there.
Testing. Testing, testing. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and everybody between, welcome once again to Wheels on the Danforth Car Show and Festival. Just wanted to say welcome everyone to the Tuner Show once again. Hope you all are enjoying all the amazing cars today. If there are any car guys out there who wish to join in for the car limbo, the car limbo will be starting in about 5 to 10 minutes over in the Swiss Chalet parking lot. If you guys wish to participate with your vehicle, please get in your car and keep it started, but do not move the car until there is a go-kart present to escort you. Once again, we are starting the car limbo in about 5 minutes. If you wish to join, get in your car, get it started, and wait for a go-kart. Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome back.